So what's up guys, in this tutorial I'm gonna show you how to install Windows 7 by Mango Team on Android. So you can go to this page, the link will see the link in the description, and download it from here, and you will get all these things. Now let me install it. Oh, we downloaded it. So as I said, I've already downloaded, so I've moved it from downloaded folder. So you'll get all these apps. Not time to copy that folder on your phone and start installing those apps on your phone. So you can use any app, but you can use any file manager. I use ThinkFreeOffice. So let's go to that folder. Sorry, it's been lagging, you guys are freak cutting. You can do it install. You'll get all these. BlackCore, you can install it, but I prefer that. I'll post an update of that. It's been a little bit lag. You can install it too, but it's not good. The keyboard's very good. So it's been lagging too much. Okay, you go. Sorry. Now go to settings. And then maybe should be the movie 70 double keyboard. Install. Exactly. It's so okay. You can tell good also. The player's off good. I'll only install it, so this is solid, easy. This app also be good. Like the see the drawer. While it's solid, you can see the white status bar that I have. And now it's time for the launcher. So, while I'm installing that is there. So, we're gonna give you a preview of that. You can install all these apps. It's super easy, you know. So, install all these apps that I have. So, you get all, launcher will look like this. So you can play that to the whole screen. Thanks for watching, guys. That was it. So like, comment, subscribe, and please like my Facebook page. I'll provide the link, and please don't forget, please like it. So, and if anything more, ask me.